can't go wrong with either one. Personally, I know George's got the ring. LeBron's got the career number. But I like the fact LeBron is 6'8", 250 plus, and Jordan was only 6'6", 215. I'm going with the bigger guy.
LeBron with the drive. Ooh, LeBron with the slam.
It never gets old seeing LeBron throw it down, especially when he decides to do it with a little flavor.
Clark, it seems LeBron has cemented his top two spot. Never passed Jordan. What do you think?
Well, B, I tell you what, I don't have a problem with those folks who say that MJ is the greatest. I can see why people feel that way. And I'm leaning that way, but I love what LeBron has done longevity-wise. Titles are not the only measure for greatness in a team sport. So LeBron would get my nod just by an edge, a whisker, if I had to pick one or the other, him or him.
And the foul on Anthony Davis. That's his first foul of the game. Here's James. From down in the low post, in goes. James has got 8 points.
Boy, he's been a rock of offensive support so far. And when they've needed a basket, they've turned to him.
Boy, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
You know, it's not only his size and strength and athleticism, but Davis's timing is so special. That's why he boards it so well.
And it's James with the jam.
When the lob is in the right spot for him, LeBron is never going to miss a chance to do something special throwing it down.
Driving in. Pass to Westbrook. And it's good as he snugs it right through the net. 5 points in the game.
Ball distribution was there. I mean, outstanding work all the way around.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for the Los Angeles Lakers. And that quarter was all about him, leading the comeback charge. Now they're up in this one. More 2K action in just a moment. And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during halftime. The Lakers in the lead. And it's blocked by Davis.
Well, LeBron James is clearly a tremendously talented passer. When a guy is open, he'll get him the ball.
And it is blocked by Davis. Out of bounds as Los Angeles keeps possession. Ooh, stolen by Westbrook. And it's the Lakers on the break. Out to James. Pass to Reeves, from behind the arc. The shot's good on the assist by James. He drops yet another dive, just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Well, when you look at the assist total, heck, they've been clearly the better team.
The Lakers trail.
And the longevity of LeBron's greatness is unprecedented. The oldest starter in the league last season is still producing at an MVP level.
Jackhammers it down.
Went up with some bad intentions. Wow, that had some power on it.
Guys, you covered the bases with that.
I just love the ball. The Lakers call timeout. And what's incredible with LeBron is not just how good he is at his age, but the mileage on his body grant.
So true, B.A. I mean, just three players in NBA history have exceeded 60,000 minutes played, including the playoffs. That's Kareem, Karl Malone, and the one and only LeBron James.
Pass to Anthony. Clock at 6.
Bye-bye. You should. Not like it's cool.
Teams both stacked in the front court.
Stacked indeed, PA. The versatility demanded in today's game, revolutionizing those positions. Now, it's not enough to just control the paint. You've got to do more.
Now here's Westbrook. And Westbrook slams it home.
Giving the crowd what they want. Westbrook leaps for the dunk with reckless abandon.
Here's Antetokounmpo. And he buries his first look.
And setting the tempo with an assertive move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
Now here's Monk. And it's flushed down.
A nice jam. Oh, that was nasty. A two-hand mega slam.
Man, I don't think anyone was going to stop him there. Here's Antetokounmpo. It's Middleton on the wing. There's a whistle. That goes on Carmelo Anthony. That's his first foul.
First team foul.
First quarter, just over a minute played. Pass to Holiday. Here's Matthews. It's stolen by James.
You've got to be sure there's an opening for the cross-court pass. Otherwise, you're just throwing it up for grabs.
You see the physicality of LeBron. Doesn't fear absorbing contact on the way up.
LeBron James.
And we've heard those telling LeBron to shut up and dribble and stay out of it when it comes to social issues. Fortunately, he has no intention of standing on the sidelines.
Now the Bucks with it. 4-point game.
Woo, blown opportunity right there. Won't get many chances easier than that one.
Anthony with a bucket.
Trust Westbrook to spot those holes in the defense, picking up an easy dime off a wide open man.
And LeBron not just raising his voice, he's helped others do the same. His More Than a Vote initiative instrumental in getting record numbers to the polls.
Opening up NBA arenas as voting centers. You want a government by the people, for the people. The ballot is how you do it. A lot of enthusiasm to the start of this game. So far, a perfect 4-4.
Oh, showing power and grace in the air. Giannis, one of the best dunkers in the game today. In terms of offense, they've been the more efficient team by far.
They've had better patience, better shot selection so far, but we still have a long way to go.
Scoring well this quarter. Picking up steam as he goes.
Oh, there's the alley. Stole it away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt. Good work defensively by James.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
And you know, we always talk about this. Just changing the shot can be just as effective as blocking it, even though it's less spectacular.
3-pointer is up. Middleton. Oh, clanks that one. He's 0 for 1 to start. 3-pointer, Anthony. James with the ball. And he was camped in lane there. He gets a 3-second call. So both teams changing it up here.
Coming out of the floor for the Lakers.
Antetokounmpo up top. He's got 6. And Giannis throws it down.
Now, B.A., you know they would love for him to get more of those opportunities.
Well, that would cut into the deficit quickly if he does. Now, here is James. Pass to Davis. 5 on the clock. The Lakers got to get one up. Late clock.
Johnson
with a bucket.
Getting out to a nice lead. Great throw and great execution.
And it's blocked by Davis. And that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will keep it. Both teams deciding to change it up. Six left to the first quarter here. Holiday from long range. It doesn't go for him.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot. He just missed it.
Here's Nunn. Pulled the shot a little left. The bounce goes his way, though.
And early on, they've been on a tear. Just getting whatever they want offensively.
They established the pace. They made shots. This is why they're way out in front.
It's stolen by Howard. Outside Nunn. The rebound by Allen.
Can't fault the play call. Even though he couldn't convert, that's a good shot.
Chalk up 2 there.
One of the stronger guards in the league. Holiday will take it up inside any chance you give him.
Here's Nunn. Got a hand on it. From deep. That shot, no good. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers with a 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. Defense is setting the tone. We'll be right back. We welcome you back to second quarter action. Plenty of basketball left to play. This one has been one-sided so far. All right, guys, a breakdown here of the hustle stats for the Lakers.
Their aggressiveness on D has been the most glaring aspect of this game so far. They have the heat turned all the way up in this first half.
The other thing they've done is immediately get out on the fast break. They're definitely getting some points that way.
Good open look. Avery looking poised with the ball in his hands, making decisions.
You know, you watch Johnson play, the first thing that stands out is his raw power.
You're right, B.A. Teams have tried to make him into a floor spacer, but his best chance to put up points is in the lane, where he can use his strength to his advantage.
Here's Antetokounmpo. After the Lakers picking up a basket just moments ago. To the inside. Back to Ibaka. And Antetokounmpo, here we go.
With the jam. Yeah, and this speaks to how strong Giannis is. Able to still convert despite the physical defense.
And we're seeing teams pick up the pace. Something you set the trend for in Phoenix, Grant. Why do you think that's becoming more prevalent?
Great question. I mean, in today's game, we're all about the analytics, and that has shown that you shoot a higher percentage earlier in the shot clock. So it makes sense to push the tempo and see what you can get early.
Now here's Anthony. Dunn drives in. And a two-handed jam!
Attacking the rim with power.
Tremendous finish. Now a timeout called by Milwaukee.
Your Bucks and Steve.
Kendrick Nunn came into the league as a scorer. He's trying to improve as a playmaker, doing a nice job of balancing both halves.
And the Bucks with the possession here. They trail by 14. And Antetokounmpo, here we go. Count it. That's his sixth field goal in 12 tries. You know, Smitty, with Nunn, he's looking to improve how he gets his teammates in rhythm.
You're right. Ideally, that's what you want from a lead guard. He can lead a second unit or start games and can still get his own shot whenever he wants.
Now here's Antetokounmpo. Pass to Allen. Back to Antetokounmpo. Basket is good. Antetokounmpo has got six in the quarter.
It is just a superstar doing superstar things. Antetokounmpo is lighting it up and showing the variety to his game.
Kendrick Nunn.
They are passing the ball around tremendously right now.
And the Bucks with the possession here. After the Lakers picking up a basket just moments ago.
A savage reverse jam. That takes great body control.
No question. He was making a statement right there, man. Some room here for Anthony. And again, it's the Lakers.
And you know Coach loves seeing his offense operate at this level. Great passing out there.
And that one good.
Very little resistance around the rim right now. That's the fifth straight bucket they've given up in the paint.
The Lakers call timeout.
And we'd all love to hear what goes on in those huddles, but we just get the snapshots.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
And so it's the Lakers with it. A chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
All right, B.A., Russell Westbrook last season said titles won't define him. He said, quote, I grew up in the streets. I'm a champion. I don't have to be an NBA champion. My legacy isn't based on what I do on this court. It's what I do off the court. How many people I'm able to impact and inspire.
Different perspective, Allen. Good stuff. Outside Monk. Takes a three.
This nigga just said hello.
And the Bucks with possession.
This nigga just
it's a 14-point game.
This nigga just
here's
said
Middleton.
Hello. Hello,
and they'll get another chance. Fires
hello,
the three.
What's up, Stevie?
Shot missing. And Los Angeles the other way now.
It's alright, man.
To the paint.
Yeah, man.
Here's Anthony. Hey, here's Nunn for
hey,
three.
Hey, you straight.
Knocks it down from distance. Nunn's got
huh?
Nine.
Nah, you can invite Malcolm Lee out there.
This is what
there.
You want to do when you've got a big lead. You must stay aggressive.
I'm impressed
right,
with
good.
Their intensity tonight.
Me on
they
year.
Came in focused and they've executed.
Monkey's open. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim.
Monk's
got 4 points now in the quarter. Holiday from long range. Pass to Matthews. Now here's Holiday. No good. Had a chance to end the run there. And here's Howard. From behind the arc.
That's bad. He finna quit on smashing on it. In the bag with you. I'm just saying you're ready. I'll tell you a bird on it. Hold on. Let's see. Let's see.
And the Lakers hit again from deep.
Well, you know, it's already tough to play like this at home, but it's even tougher to do so on the road.
They built up this huge league with great play at both ends. They're going to love watching film tomorrow.
Be in the loop, skeevy in a group, brother on a friend, throw it out of the hoop, turns into a nut, burn living poop. How can I lose when we do who's who? It's not on that, bro. Damn, nigga got Brooklyn. Man, come back.
We'll see the Memphis Grizzlies taking on the Brooklyn Nets. Joined by Hall of Famer Grant Hill, NBA champion Steve Smith, and our reporter, Allie LaForce. This is Brian Anderson. Now here's Moran. Here's Jackson. Here's Bain. Six to shoot. Left side, Moran. Tries again. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Tonight, two teams that love to run. Smitty, the NBA keeps getting faster and faster.
You know, we all love scoring, and we love when teams play fast. But on the defensive end, you have to get stops. Usually the teams that can do both, run fast and score and play defense, they win.
The offensive rebound.
Bane. Desmond Bane.
Yes, and a nice assist from Jackson.
I like that find by Jackson. Young bigs who can see the whole floor. You don't come across them that often.
Outside for Irving. Back to Drummond. And the jam by Drummond.
This is who you want leading that play. A sure passer with great awareness.
Pass to Bane. No good on the triple.
Maybe it's the adrenaline talking, but they're 1-for-4 to start this game. Need to settle down.
For Grant, at this point in his career, I think it's safe to say Andre Drummond will go down as one of the game's premier rebounders.
Yeah, you just don't call him a specialist because there's a lot more to Drummond's game than just rebounding. Rim protection, points in the paint. He does just about everything you want in a big man. When he's on the floor, he lightens the load on every other member of their front court.
Now here's Durant. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first.
Look at the power from KD. It's just enough to get past the contact and finish.
Back to Brooks. Outside for Moran. Brooks outside. From deep, Bane. And again, it's Memphis with a three.
He's hot this quarter, getting the shots he wants, and he's delivering.
Irving goes in. Perfect night so far, 2-for-2.
Look at Kyrie slicing up the defense. His agility to drive the ball is unstoppable.
Oh, wasted no time on that one. Bane's got 11 points.
Continuing to stoke the fire, his shot making has been absolutely superb.
Inside. Here's Drummond. Basket is good. Nice setup from Irving. Drummond's gotten his second bucket.
You know, every night he plays through a lot of bumps and bruises. Drummond reminds me of Shaq in that respect.
First team.
First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Here's Jackson. Back to Bane. From the arc. And that one falls. His fifth basket in 7 tries.
His shot making has been superb this quarter. He's taken over this game.
Irving, that's good.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Memphis leading. Pass to Brooks. Jackson outside. Here's Bane. 14 points for him. On the wing, Bane. And there are the Grizzlies with another bucket.
They have.
There's a whistle. That goes on the Anthony Melton. That's his first foul.
Grizzlies substitution.
Mills with it. Going inside. Oh, what a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob. Pass to Bane. Now here's Anderson. Defended by Griffin. Back to Anderson. Here's Bane. Defended by Brown. 6 on the shot clock. Now here's Clark. Here's Melton. Oh, great D that time from Harris. Brooklyn trailing. Outside Mills. And Aldridge with the slam.
Perfect vision. Mills getting quicker these days at spotting the open man.
The 3 from Bane.
Nigga quit at the shot in 19 states.